direct onboard motors of any kind. And what we know about the light rail. Yes, Jamal.
The light rail runs in streets, and cars run in streets, and cars run in streets.
True.
Both runs on
electricity, right?
Okay, so they both run electricity in the street. Anything else? Good, and they're on street tracks. What does the word obsolete mean? Anybody ever heard that word? Michael, what is it? Not existent because
irrelevant.
Good word. There's no use for it anymore. We now have a better and newer form of technology, like car, MTA, easier way to get around. So we no longer need the cable car. They became obsolete.
About day 4 of your engineering design process.
So I had to break this part off of my popsicle stick because it was going to be too heavy. And when we first tried it, it kept going in the reverse way, so we had to put it on the other side of the racetrack. And then we used a straw so the wires can hold on to something.
So how did it work once you made all those modifications?
It worked perfectly and it went faster.
Excellent. Are we going to win?
I hope so.
Are we going to beat Ms. Matthew?
I hope so.
Okay. Excellent, we could have made our wires more symmetrical. Good, Edwin. Tiana.
Timo.
I can't.
Teamwork.
Teamwork?
Teamwork.
You would have done better at teamwork? Good. Good, Kyrie. Thank you. Thank you, Nate.